Wait. Oh shit, you better get ready. My wife is... Oh, she's gonna watch? Oh, she's gonna... Oh, she's watching as well? Oh shit, they less. Hey, that's even better though. I told my son to leave. Oh yeah, 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 definitely, definitely, definitely. I agree with that. I agree with that. 100%. He's playing Fortnite with Gabby. Yo, say hi. Yo, say hi to Gabby, bro. I haven't seen the man in a while. Oh god, I have to dim the light as well a little bit, you know, like to match the scene, you know. I don't want to put it too dark because then you guys are not gonna be able to fucking see me. I know you won't be like testing a lot. I mean, not testing, but you know, like saying stuff on the screen because you want to watch it on the TV. So it's understandable. Oh my gosh, not again. I turned off the Wi-Fi on my PlayStation, so I don't, you know, lag. I don't need the Wi-Fi anyway for this game, so it doesn't matter. All right, let's go. I ain't scared. I thought I did this part. Oh yeah, I forgot. I race quit that day. Or something like that. Are they gonna pop up?
Hold her down! Betrayal! What's going on?
We don't know. Just hold her! I'll get her on the sedative!
Hurry! I got prisoners headed this way!
I'm not watching that, I was watching. Oh shit. Oh gosh, I'm gonna swap my weapon. That's a big boy. I need to get the controller, you know, like I haven't played the game in a while. Give me a break. Man, this is horrible already. Okay, so wait, let me see. Wait, do I have to press? Oh, that's what it is. That's what I was trying to do. Someone's just gonna hit me. Get. Come here. That's another one popping up, right? Where's the other one? man. Sorry, wait. Only got one. Oh, that's the same thing. Oh, that's for the doors. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you very much.
Unit online.
Okay. Stability. Reduce weapon recoil. I think I'm just gonna go with this one for now. Then, I didn't even see how much it was.
Have a united day.
Ammo for the
responsibly.
Yeah, I might actually try it a little bit.
Cycle complete.
At least nothing is super expensive here, you know?
User assumes all liability for use of this crate. Crate finished.
Still got 1,000. Let me do this one. I'm gonna try to upgrade like everything right now. As much as possible.
Have a united day.
Increase launch strength by removing. Oh my gosh, yes. The target can be injured.
Cycle complete.
Before I ammo capacity? Yes, sir. The whole action is gonna be just me fixing the weapon. A new heavy attack. Yeah, why not?
In progress.
Hmm.
Have a united day.
Hold down the left stick block. I forgot about that. Much less damage. Blocking. Look for an opportunity to return attack. Low attack will damage and knock. Okay. Oh, this is the heavy melee attack. R1 button to perform a heavy. I feel like the controllers here is literally backwards because you were literally not shoot, but you were like swing with the R1 and do the heavy attack with R2, but here it's just completely different. Heavy. Okay. Nothing else here? What the fuck? Wait, I can't open the door. Oh gosh. No, it's not that one, it's this one. It's not gonna go well. Was so necessary to go even deeper.
Why this system's acting up? Reset the power down there and get to the other.
Either way, if you go up, like outside, you're gonna fucking die because you know you can't fucking breathe anyway. This shit doesn't look good, bro. At all. Shit, man. dark. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? I'm swinging, bro. I messed that shit up badly, bro. Oh gosh. How do you block? Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, I was about to fucking use that shit. I don't even know how to fucking block, bro. Require. Wait, don't I don't have one? That's a different one, actually. You ain't getting me this time, bitch. My health is just so low every single time, bro. Like, that's a regular one, but those motherfuckers are, oh god, that's gonna get me killed, bro. I need to, like, yes, I need to hide and maybe like stab him from the back or something. Have another option.
Thank you.
gosh. Don't swing. Don't sit there, swing. Don't swing. Dude, I thought I was gonna die, bro. I thought I was gonna die. I was doing combo like crazy, bro. Oh my gosh, I even used my gravity gun by accident, but that shit actually worked exactly how I wanted it, bro. Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna save the game right here because I don't want to do that shit all over again. No, 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 not me, not today. Yo, B, Judge is watching with his wife right now on the living room. I bet. I don't know. You gotta be in the living room because the biggest TV they have is on the living room anyway, so, you know. Damn. Give me a little credit, boy. I really thought I was gonna die, bro. This game is brutal, bro. That's the battery I need. And the music, what the fuck with the music, bro? I'm gonna go open the other door first. Now my question is, do they have weapons here, like, you know, because on the beginning of the game, bitch. Josh, yeah, he's here. He be watching the thing on the TV, so like if you don't see him like saying anything, that's why. I hate this, but I love it at the same time. How the fuck does that work? Thank you very much. To go check the other door as well. I think this is just the fucking. Gun mechanic. I think I got something new for the weapon. Maybe it's for another one. I'm not sure yet. just need to stop, bro. Like, I feel like I'm like running from something, even though I am, but you know what I mean? Suspended this game or app in 15 minutes because license can't be. Wait, what? Because license can be what? You telling me I need to have fucking internet now to? Oh gosh, let me save the game before some shit happens. What the fuck is manual save one? And I'm trying to avoid the lag by these fucking people, bro. I literally paid for the game and I still got. What? I'm gonna try to save the game a little. I don't know. But I'm gonna go to the door over here, save the game again, just in case something happened or the app just literally suspend out of nowhere. Super, bro. yeah, sure, for sure. Idea was to build all this shit onto the fucking moon. Just by saying that shit already sounds scary as fuck.
Look at the size of that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe. Elias, you there?
Shit, they be building in here. What the fuck? Like fucking hell down there. Oh, yes.
This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override.
Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across. Just in case, it says 15 minutes, so. I thought he left you. Yeah, I know, me too. I ain't gonna lie. But he said he'd been, I mean, either way, you need his help. But I feel like at the end, I just don't want him to betray me, you know? Just sort of a stupid, like, I don't know. Wait.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Yeah, man. Yo, 3D print. I know I said this shit already before, but 3D printing is gonna get crazy.
Stand by. Cycle complete.
One day it's gonna be this fast, but it's gonna take like a couple minutes. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Oh, this. This shit doesn't look safe at all. I'm sorry. Find a way to turn the power. Another battery. I don't know what those batteries are useful for. Wait. Nothing else for me to use it here. Fuse. Oh. Don't you need three people to, I mean, two people to do it at the same time, or? It doesn't matter. Use require? Oh my gosh. Can I get both of them? I'm confused too. I know, because look, this one is activated. This one is activated, so the door should be open, but apparently not. I was like, wait a minute, they're both of them already has it. They already have the battery in it.
The door won't open until the power
fat ass. Myself anyway. That shit takes too damn long.
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Oh!
glitch is gonna pop up on another watch. I did not just die like that, bro. As soon as you go in, you cannot go back. That's... Somehow, without... saving the game. I don't care. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry you have to see this shit every single time, but I have to do it. Let me actually do that to everybody. I need the credits. He got ammo, you see? It's only two, but better than nothing. Gotta make sure I make it count. Really, really interesting.
Please make a selection.
Only got $400. This is $600. I'm gonna do ammo.
Executing.
I feel like right now, ammo, I need it. I need it pretty bad. It looks like I'm gonna get other types of ammo. Maybe like explosive or some shit like that. I hope so.
The highest quality.
Do you have anything to sell?
Have a united day.
I don't know what it's for. This is not giving me nothing actually. I'm not even gonna sell it at all. Only fucking $10. Less.
Oh, wait, wait.
I'll drop this really quick. Pick this up. Sell it.
Unit online.
All right, there you go.
Okay, now tell me what the fuck do I need to do now? Oh, that's what it is. I'm just spamming X everywhere.
There, done.
Okay, I did it. Look at
this one button. Oh, damn it.
On my way.
Take the elevator down to the. Oh, yeah, of course I have to go down there, you know what I mean? What a fucking surprise. The elevator. This one? Oh. Yay, of course I have to go down here. I want to throw a zombie down there, right to the bottom. I'm gonna try to run. Oh. He knows. But you know. It's only you? Is it only you? No, it's not only you. Zombies now. Okay, that shouldn't be a thing. Why is that a thing? If you cut their head off or something, why are they still trying to kill you? That's gotta be a bug. Like, I'm sorry, bro. Christ. All right, man, what am I doing?
Are you sure this is the right one?
Oh, yes it is. Definitely.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, I mean, you can just survive this shit by yourself anyway.
I've got this place that I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can go down a shuttle, and he can fly out. We can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
And you can be the toughest girl ever. You're not gonna be able to get
Thanks.
Out of here alive.
I'll take my chances.
A word of advice, though. Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Not you either, bitch. What the fuck?
Alert.
Oh, great.
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
Hey, you knew, bitch. You knew.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Am I going lower?
So it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right?
Contact me once you're there. You cannot make this up, bro. Instead of getting out of here, you go.
Just a little
deeper and deeper in the fucking moon, bro.
Just trust in the plan, yeah?
How does that work? Don't. Oh, I thought he was gonna jump down. How about I say I'm an idiot? This place, bro. Damn! That boy broke his fucking back. What in the shit is that? I think I'm gonna jump on the watch. Oh, okay, never mind.
In a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Yep. Every time. I think he's fucking training us. Hi, he knows exactly who that girl is. In the corner, exactly where I have to go, bro.
What was that?
I don't know, but it just sounded like a big boy. Looking, my health is looking okay. He better not bury you. Why? No more. Damn, I just wasted. Is that hot water? That looks like, actually it looks like you're gonna fucking burn your ass. Oh gosh. I don't know. I just want to heal. Why is it so difficult? I just want to heal, man. Well, you know what? One thing. Yeah. There's one thing I forgot. Give me a second. Wait. Because my sister, I told my sister earlier I was gonna do that, and she told me to send her the link because she wanted to see. Okay. Very good to know, very good to know.
Listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste process.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, for sure! The robot. But if I get into a fight with this man, I hope I can use my... Oh, you want me to shoot the robot? Yeah, I wonder why they're giving me fucking ammo everywhere. Stay back. I should have just stayed back, bro. That guy came over here with the aimbot. Dude, that he didn't miss a single shot, bro. Do I have to shoot him? There. I don't know how am I supposed to fucking...
Shutting down.
It was that easy to kill. This is just embarrassing. This is just embarrassing for all my viewers. Yeah. No bullets.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
A trap? Yeah, that looks nice. Where is it? Where's the jump scare? That shit looks like it's gonna... Oh, gosh. He said there's a trap. Okay, now I understand what I have to do. It's not that hard. But when they keep fucking punching you like that, you know, that shit makes it harder. Come on, activate this. I don't know. What is that for? I don't know if I'm gonna go all the way around and then exit from this side. Decoder. Okay, just sold it for Callisto credits. Recharge the power meter. Probably be used once. Understand what the fuck did he do?
How am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I'll call your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right, I'll be in touch.
No, you won't. You're going underground, man.
Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Let me look around before I do anything. Gosh. A dirty ass pipe.
Thank you.
Damn, 500. Jesus. Way less.
Excellent choice. Spring finished. Stand by. Cycle complete.
Let me see what else I can do. All these are pretty expensive. Recharge rate, yes. Yes, please.
Having a nice day.
We only got 200, so I'm just gonna do
ammo.
You guys gonna do the jump scare bullshit. Inventory full. Oh yeah.
What was that?
Damn, Mike. You guys ready? Something's gonna pop up.
I'm just fucking dead. Oh, you can go invisible? Oh my god, problem. Fuck, man.
Take me. Oh my gosh. Make sure I'm fucking reloaded. I'm like everything. No. Get out of here. Oh, you piece of shit.
21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe.
To take 6 years. I
don't see
the
access. I've got to find a way inside.
You're gonna betray me, bro. It's come on, there's no way. Oh, you a piece of shit. Where you at, big boy? Fuck. Where you at, big boy? I'm not here. This thing must kill the fuck out of me, bro. Thank you.
There's no way, bro. Got that bitch like three times.
Yo, she's scared of fog or heat, whatever. I don't even know anymore. She's scared of me. This is bad.
Oh, you again!
Bitch. Okay. Got a power running over here. Is that where I came from? Yes. How many ammo? I'd love to see, huh? Did I think he's fucking... I should laugh so hard. I'm trying not to, you know... I turned on the weapon on my PlayStation for a reason, but no... The stages end up giving you the freaking... That I will be suspended because of the license something. You need the Wi-Fi on. Like, if you're in a place and you don't have like Wi-Fi like that, yeah, good luck with that. I mean, leave it to me for now. Rain drops, yeah. That's gonna be another problem. I mean, for now, that's just all I can do. I mean, there's nothing else I can do right now.
I need to keep following that red light.
Jesus. Yeah, because you know, all the fuck this is gonna scare me out. Look, I'm going in, bro. Get me out of here, please. I'm going in. This is gonna pop off, right? Yes. That's fine. This is not the other one. There. You can't even run here, bro. You can't run. I'm holding the damn to run.
selection.
Make a selection? Just ammo for now. For now, just ammo. I barely got credit anyway, so. It's literally about to kill me, bro. Wait, health? Wait, I cannot save it? Oh, that's whack.
The choice is yours.
Oh, that's freaking whack. Wait, so it's not this? Please get the fuck out of the water. You get that? Thank you very much. No, 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 that's not where you're going. See anything down there. As soon as I fucking move. Get out of here. He got none. He got credits. He got bullets. I have nothing. But I have nothing. Nothing. I need the battery for that. Is it me or is it got a fucking dark there? You see when the game is like giving you a lot of ammo, it's for a reason. Like literally the place already looks sketchy as hell, and they're already giving you like so much freaking ammo. Shit, boy. What is this? I think that has to be like one of those lots of things when you shoot it. Tell me, yo, B, if you're still there, tell me that shit lagging, bro, because I think it is. That's a big one. That's a big facility, you know? Is about to happen here. Something's gonna happen here. Yeah, I mean, it has to be. Come on.
Access denied.
Access denied. Oh, that's not nice. My future ass, bro. I need to go back. I can go back? Great. Post testicles to quickly kill the enemy. Oh, very nice to know. Yeah, so this is the place I went. If I can grab something.
UJC printing at your service.
You know what? I'm not gonna grab anything for now. I'm gonna just go. I'm gonna keep dropping that shit because I really don't even know what the fuck this is for. Today, homie. Man. I don't got time for this shit anymore. Oh, great. What now?
Purge cycle complete. Access hatch open. Please activate ladder control.
Water drain? This is ridiculous. Look at that, they're giving you ammo. Oh, that's still shit again. They started it. They literally started this shit. This is the point scientists need to chill the fuck out. Nice. Wait, that's it? There's one door that you like. There's no, like, you know, like a little waypoint or something. I don't think it's this way, because this way, I mean, I don't know. If I go in there and then I go to the other two doors, all I do is go in circles. Let me see. I'm gonna go in there again. That's what it is.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve. Releasing gate valve.
Oh!
No!
Oh, not this. Oh, Damn. That shit was just horrible. This man.
Thank you.
What are those? I don't know why that's a thing, bro. I don't really don't know. I just want to play the game, you know, like I don't want to have the fucking stupid ass Wi-Fi on. I don't have an option. And then this shit gonna start lagging like a crazy like a bitch, bro. I don't even know what the fuck I have to do.
Whoa. Wasn't that something?
Beautiful. I'm fucking dangerous as well. Robot. Well, I'm gonna end the live stream here. Just because I'm getting tired and, you know, oh gosh. That was a goddamn experience, bro. It really was. Mm-mm-mm. Well, thank you guys for joining and staying here with me the whole time, because this shit was crazy. That's all I can say. It was really crazy. I wish I could just turn off the thing, but for some reason you need internet to verify the license. So apparently you cannot play offline anymore. Offline playing games is not a thing anymore. kid. If my Wi-Fi go up one day, I'm not gonna be able to play anything because it needs to verify the fucking license. I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you so much for passing by and at least staying here for a little bit, you know. I don't know if the homies are going to get on, but for now, this is it. I was thinking about doing a God of War, but I feel like it's going to be the same shit. Okay, next time I do the God of War, no. I was thinking about doing the live stream from the PlayStation, but I'm not gonna be able to have the camera and all that shit. So it's a pain in the ass.
Well, we will see
because I work tomorrow, so on Wednesday is gonna be my last day and then I get it off, so I'm definitely gonna be live streaming those days. My day off again. For now, I'm gonna stop right here. Thank you so much, guys, for, like I said, like 27 times for passing by. I really do appreciate it a lot. Sometimes I'm here live streaming and nobody joined. You know, it's hard. All right, I'm out.